Thank you for that marvelous introduction. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine.
Welcome back, everybody. Here we are, episode number 3 of the Ultra Moon Randomizer Nuzlocke for October. And we are taking on Route 3 and going to get our first encounter on Route 3. We just completed the trial in last episode, got our first Z Crystal. So now we're headed to Route 3 to get our new encounter and add a new member to the team. So, Alima is the only captain on Mele Mele Island, so we have to now go tell the island Kahuna, and we can then go to the next island. So we got some little story mode type stuff to get through, as well as getting that new encounter on Route 3. Alright, so let's jump into the episode and play the game. Alright, so Kukui's here, looking at my expression on Lima's face. You cleared your first trial. We got the Z power. Alright, sweet. Just like a little tutorial on how to use your Z power and give it to a Pokemon. So we're going to do that as well after this tutorial. Little Growlithe. So Kukui's gonna show us what to do. You can use your Z power move. So we'll just sit back and watch the tutorial. Rockruff, he looks ready for battle. I mean, look at his face. Breakneck Blitz. The animations on this game are pretty cool. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I've enjoyed it. Of course, like, I didn't grow up playing the games, so all this is, like, really new to me, and it's like, oh, this looks cool. You know, that's kind of my attitude towards it. I didn't grow up playing the games and being into Pokemon. I got into Pokemon later in life, but I'm glad. I'm glad I found it. It's fun. I've been enjoying playing the games and hanging out with you guys that have similar interests as well. And we'll do a quick team recap too. Basically, we got one new encounter in the caves after the trial, which was our Mareep. So our team's pretty much the same. We did get the shiny Dragonite, but it's currently on the team, but I'm going to actually go right now and just put it in the box for now. Hey, we got a Ginny Weasley just subscribed while I'm recording. That's super crazy. I hope that that's gonna show up in the recording. That's insane. That's epic. I mean, I'm just like here recording a video and somebody subscribes to the channel. Thank you, Ginny Weasley, for the subscription. That's so epic. Alright, so we're gonna rest, and I didn't ever heal anybody up after the trial, so we'll heal everybody. We'll drop the Dragonite in the box for now. I'm gonna catch any shinies that we do find. I guess the randomizer, like, just, got like a shiny as a common Pokemon. I don't know, but whatever. I'm not going to be using them. I'm just going to catch them. They'll be in, like, the reserves. Only using if necessary. Like, just to keep the game going or something. Oh, you know what? Let's get some more Great Balls, or if we can, or just... What can we buy? You can purchase more items. Yay! Yes, we can purchase Great Balls. I want more Great Balls. I want, like, 10 Great Balls. So we're ready for our next encounters. Alright, let's go. On to Route 3, catch an encounter, and make our way to our next destination. That is the goal for this episode. There's a lot of story mode stuff to do, I think, so it might be, we might not see the next trial till episode 3. But here we are, Route 3, first encounter is gonna be it. There's, let's see, which way do we want to go? There's a little Route 3 sign. I kind of want to see if I can get to the grass and get an encounter, but we're going to have to battle first, probably. Come on, battle me. I'm like, look at me, dude. I'm ready. Let's do it. Battle time. Bring it on. All right, let's go. All right, let's see, what can we do? Let me get Shock out here and get some level ups. All right, Thunder Shock ought to do it. Hang in there, Shock, you got this. So close. Let's get Scream Queen out here. What is that other sound? Sorry if there's like a weird sound going on. I'm looking into getting a better mic. This is just a $20 mic I got off Amazon. I mean, it does the job, but you do hear a lot of background noise. If you guys want to help out with that, there's a dono link in the description, just saying. It's there. Or buy you some merch. I got a merch shop. Grab some merch. Get a cool stuff. Support the channel. Get some cool merch, dynamite pack merchandise. Oh, we got a dry off. So that's what our family here on the channel is called, because I'm trying to establish a community and I'm calling it the Dynamite Pack. So join the family, join the Dynamite Pack by subscribing. Get you some cool merch if you want. Check out the merch shop below. And help me bring more epic content to the channel. Alright, first encounter, here we go. Route 3. Oh, and it's like right there. There's like, the Pokemon is like, I'm ready. A Burmy. Okay. Interesting choice. Let's take a little health. Not sure I'm going to use that one on the team at all, but we have to catch it. Nuzlocke rules. And then we can just explore and defeat anything else that pops up. Oh, why is he like violent? I guess if it had to be Burmy, I kind of like this one the best. right, let's get Pokeball and catch this first encounter, round 3, Burmy. Just, like, think on that for a minute. What's up with these bug Pokemon? I mean, I guess they got the memo that this is supposed to be spooky and creepy. So, whatever. Okay. Bug against bug. I might have to do some more damage if I'm actually gonna catch it. I mean, that's kind of the fun of the Nuzlocke, is that you gotta catch stuff that you wouldn't normally wanna catch. But it's all good. I did not think that was gonna kill it. What? Okay then. On to the next one. Who wants to learn Spark? Ooh. Let's see. What do you got? What is Vice Grip? Spark. Target, let's see. He's got bug bite. What is that compared to bite? Mud slap has been useful. I don't know what to lose. I'm thinking vice grip, but that's been a nice move too. Okay, we have 2 bite moves, so maybe one of the bite moves needs to go. Maybe the dark one. That's slightly more powerful. Let's do that. Spark for bite, because we have bug bite, so. And we can still keep a bug type move. All right, let's see what we can battle in here. Or I guess we gotta catch it. A clink. Okay, trying to get an encounter here for Route 3. We killed the first one. What do we got? It's a Burmy. Okay. Alright, Route 3 encounter. Here it is. A wild Snover. Okay. So we killed the Burmy that we encountered, so now we're gonna try to catch this Snover. I'm just gonna throw a Great Ball at it and see what happens. Maybe we can catch it on the first try. Come on, come on, come on. No, we busted out. Okay, we gotta take some health. Almost had him. Come on, come on. Okay, I don't want to accidentally kill him. Maybe this one can do something. Let's see. Scream Queen, what you got? Competitive. She's got an ability. Nice. Maybe we can confuse it? Oh! It fainted him! Why do I keep killing these Pokemon? I'm too over-leveled. Alright, we got a snover again. I'm gonna try to catch it. I killed the first attempt. So far we've killed the boomy, the burmy. We killed the burmy and a snover, so I'm trying to get an encounter on route 3, but they keep getting killed. Let's tackle and try not to kill it. Don't faint. Okay, that's good. Maybe we can catch them now. Come on, great ball. Come on. Yes. Okay, Snover is our encounter for Route 3. It took a couple tries. I kept killing the Pokemon that I was trying to catch. So finally we got one. Oh, let's see. I want to call her Elsa, the Ice Queen. All right, Elsa's been added to the party. Awesome. And we got to take care of our friend here. Alright, so we got our Route 3 encounter. Very nice. Little Snover. Salzbuck is... Dasher's very happy to have a fellow snowy friend. Got a little bit of battling to do right here. I don't know if we need to battle that hiker back at the beginning, so I might run back there after this battle and make sure. I'm gonna try to do all the battles because that's a good way to level up the team and get ready for the trials. Alright, Darkwing needs to be healed up too. We need to heal up everybody, actually. Mega Drain. Ah! Don't use that. All right, come on. Take it out. Nice. One more time. It keeps healing itself. I need to take it out. Okay, it didn't heal all the way that time, so that's good. Yes, we fainted it. Way to go, Scream Queen. Our team is actually looking pretty sweet. I wasn't happy about all of these encounters, but I was like, okay, I'll take that. I didn't even know what this thing is. This, I can't remember the name. Gothelito? Something like that. I cannot remember. I wasn't familiar with this Pokemon. Psybeam. Who wants to learn Psybeam? Yes, and please. Psybeam. Let's do that. Yeah. Psybeam will be good. I'm trying to make my Pokemon well-rounded as well so they can do... They can have attacks that are good for a variety. So, all right. We beat this trainer. Let's go make sure we didn't miss any battles at the beginning there. So that hiker was there at the beginning. Oh, and there's an item there. I wonder what's flying up here. What? No way. You gotta be kidding me. An Articuno! A wild Articuno! What is this? Randomizer today! Oh my gosh. I might be able to electrocute it. I'm just curious to see like if I can even like beat it or get it to a point where it would be catchable. This might paralyze it. Let's see here. It's paralyzed now. Last attempt. Last attempt, just out of pure curiosity. Ah, even paralyzed, this thing is like, no way. What? What? Articuno. Let's try a heal ball. I'm just like, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way. No, it doesn't like that either. Probably need like an ultra ball. Last attempt here. Man, it's not even shaking. He's like, no, not gonna happen. All right then, well, I'm just gonna have Mareep take you out. All right, bye Articuno. Yes, we're leveling up. That's good. That's what we want. Let's see here. What do we got? Thunder Wave, Thunder Shock, Charge. Nah, I don't need that right now. Mareep's evolving. Shock's gonna evolve. All right, let's do it. First evolution on the team. Flaffy, we got a Flaffy. All right, nice, first evolution. Look at that Pokedex shaping up. We gotta update our layout. We just had an evolution. Super cool. record button on, or I don't even know. But here she is. She's a cute little kitty cat. Yes, I'm ready. Let's battle it out. So we're gonna battle Hala. The final trial will be against him. The grand trial, okay. Let's do it. He's got three Pokemon we gotta beat. We can do it. We got this. My team's ready. Okay, wing attack. Ooh, that was like almost took him out. No, no potions. Aw, come on. I was about to finish him off too. He's gonna heal. I don't know if he probably won't heal again. Let's finish Machop off. All right, one down, two to go. Nice, nice. We got this. Makuhita. Yeah, we can switch. Get in there, Bugsy. I just gotta watch and make sure we're not losing too much health. Ooh, let's use a Z move. First Z move. Let's get it, little Bugsy. Probably wasn't the best time to use that, but let's just have fun. Bug bite. Okay, he avoided that. Vice grip? Maybe that'll land. How's he avoiding everything? What? Hang in there, Bugsy. Tough it out. Ooh, come on. Spark. Let's get him. Oh. Spark did something. Yes. All right, one down. One more Pokemon. Everybody's leveling up, too. Nice. Crabrawler. Switch? Yes, we'll switch to Shock. All right, we got this. Let's paralyze it. Oh, he's using a Z move. Oh, please. Please don't kill me. Don't kill him. Woo! Okay, we lived. Get out here, Darkwing. That was close. I was like, if I lose shock right now, I'm gonna be so sad. Because that counts as a death. A full heal. You gotta be kidding me. Hold on. I want to see. I was trying to see if, I want to check all the Pokemon, see if anybody's got an effective move against him. Let's try this one. I just need to find something that would, like, damage him a lot. Let's use confusion. Okay, come on. Oh! That knocked it out! Good call! Way to go, Scream Queen! Confusion just knocked it out and wiped it out. Who wants to learn Faint Attack? What does that do? Okay, yeah, we can do that. It's got good moves right now. I don't know. I kind of want to lose that. That's fine. We'll make it work. All right, everybody's leveling up. $2,000 for our efforts. Oh, we gotta take care of little Bugsy. He did such a good job. Ah, come on. All right, he's all good. Tapu Koko's coming back. Oh, come on. Now the game's really lagging. Come on. Another Z Crystal, fighting type. All right, grand trial complete. Very good. All right, so what do we got next? He's showing us the moves. All right, nice. So now we can go to the next island, I believe. Oh, we're gonna learn the Tauros stuff, how to ride on Tauros. All right, so we got Tauros Charge, a Ride Pager, can ride Tauros around now. Which is basically like having running shoes in this game. Alright, we're on him. You can ride Pokemon, and we'll need that to ride the Mantine. So I think that's where we can go next. Because we'll learn to ride the Mantine, and then we go to the next island. Here comes Captain Lima. Off on your island challenge you go. Alright, nice. Okay, we got another TM. Alright, we got on Tauros. Akala Island. We made it over here. One beach point. All right. Welcome to Akala Island. Akala Island is probably how you say it. Akala. Alright, we are going to wrap up this episode right here. Next episode, we'll pick up here on Akala Island, start getting new encounters, and get to the next trials. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below, and take care. Bye.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light